male rabbit. Holland log. Weighs 1.25 grams kg. Used to be 1.45 kg, so it did drop weight. It's very thin, you can feel the bones. So the complaint is urinary tract infection, incontinence again, 2 days, right? But also very thin. You say it's been eating?
Yeah, eating.
It's been losing weight, you know?
Yeah.
And the x-ray shows nothing, no stones. That was, how many days ago? That was 25 days ago. Appetite is still good, right?
Appetite is good.
3 days ago. That is on December 3rd, 25 days ago. This female rabbit, not sterilized, right?
No.
Had this urine scalding, which we clean up and then trim off the hair. Now no more urine scalding, right? But last 2 days start to have this urinary incontinence. You see the stool is normal. So I'm surprised it lost weight. So you collect the urine and the owner to stop vitamin C and the digestive pill for the time being. So let me get the, but you hold first, turn upside down, turn up, turn like just like that.
Okay.
But I noticed that the private parts are really infected. You can see it's all red now. You can see it's all red there, you see, all red. So this rabbit, at first I thought was mated by the male, but he says it's separated, right?
Mm.
But are they next door?
Nope.
Not next door to each other?
Next door, yeah.
Yeah. So I suspect, I don't know whether there's such thing as being stimulated by the male presence, and then the rabbit comes on heat, and then after that you have this discharge coming out. So she keeps on licking. So when she licks, of course she will infect her own bladder due to being the bacteria come from the licking the mouth, and also it's quite near to the anus, because for females the urinary tract, urethra and the anus are very close, and they are prone to urinary tract infection. That happens to human beings also. So we will see, take urine first.